love is a grace and a message from God, and you should not reject it and ignore it and fall in the pride of your life, lust of your flesh, the lust of your eyes in this world. But Jesus loves you, and Jesus is calling after you, and you come home, and to be forgiven. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise the living God. He's so good. He's living inside of me, and something inside of me telling me, no, God is a bigger, and the God is that living inside of me is bigger than the world. God that is living inside of me is bigger than any anxiety and stress and distress that will come to your mind, and invade your mind, and make you blinded. God is so big, He's calling after you that you live peacefully. Receive Jesus Christ into your heart and be revived into your spirit. Be encouraged that the God is with you. He's not against you. He didn't send His Son Jesus Christ to condemn you, but to forgive you and call you to have a new life. There's something telling me inside of me that the way that this world is going into the corruption and the darkness and damnation, but Jesus Christ has been sent from God, because God said, I so much love the world that He sent His only begotten Son, that when you receive Him, there is no condemnation. He became a sin, died on the cross, that you do not take the burden and the guilt and the shame and the penalty that is due to you. We are all sinned and fell short of the glory of God, but God has sent Jesus Christ that is the solution. He has overcome the debt that is come by the deceitfulness of the Satan, when they have been rejected from the Garden of the Eden, when the snake has tempted them from the commandment. They have lost the eternity. But Jesus Christ has come and became alive to them spiritually. The first Adam come from the earth, and the God has written on them to become a living flesh, a living soul. But Jesus Christ has come to